Hi, Nick Merrill here to talk about what's new in VeriSurf 2021. In this demonstration, I'll be talking about the VeriSurf Reverse module, where we've enhanced Power Surface. Power Surface is used to produce complex CAD surfaces as a part of the reverse engineering process. Our Power Surface utilizes clouds, meshes, wireframe, or any of those combinations, and can be weighted to have a higher priority on the cloud and mesh over the wireframe to create a nice, clean, smooth surface. Within the new VeriSurf 2021, the Power Surface feature of the reverse module has become even more powerful. New productivity tools have also been added, including the starter fit plane options, such as least squares, minimum zone, or graphics view. Plus, an option to use point vectors to really help that surface fit. Let me show you. Here I'm going to take and scan this aluminum wing strakelet. I'm going to go ahead and capture a point cloud on this, and as soon as the point cloud has completed, VeriSurf will automatically create a nice polygonal measured mesh. That measured mesh will be utilized in our Power Surface to really help us create that clean Class A type surface using this data. Okay, point cloud's complete. It's gonna take just a second there to create that mesh for us. Here's our mesh. Now we're gonna go ahead and go into our reverse manager, and we're gonna go ahead and choose Power Surface. And just like that, in a single click, I have a nice, clean, continuous surface out of that mesh. Now let's quickly just scroll down to view our settings. So you can see that the starter plane was used through the graphics view. So when I had the graphics view set as such, it took the surface and draped it over that mesh. And it's using all of the points that are within 90 degrees of that graphics view. And if we take a quick peek at our results, you can see that the standard deviation of that surface is within 1/1000ths of an inch. That is very, very tight surface. Let's take a quick look at it with the mesh turned off. You can see our clean Power Surface. The new Power Surface enhancements offer greater flexibility and produce better results, making the reverse engineering process easier and more efficient. Check out all of the new VeriSurf 2021 features and you see the difference. If you like our videos, hit subscribe and the notification bell to be notified when we post new videos. Thank you.